It's our interns dancing off this morning. And we've got Corey up next. Mm-hmm. Let me pull Angie up here. Angie, you selected Corey as your horse in this race. Corey has to beat a score of, 3,060. Uh-huh. All right, Corey, pull that. We got to go back to the other song.
Yeah.
The other
song. Cotton Eye Joe.
Cotton Eye Joe. There it is. Back one. There we go.
Okay.
We got a Wii game in the studio this morning.
It's the Just Dance Wii game.
Our interns are going to be going at it. Here, let me pull the volume back up so you guys can
Okay. Are you ready, Corey? We're doing the short version. I always feel like it's winking at me.
Shake your Wii and hit the letter A.
Here we go.
But I'd been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
You can see the kind of rhythm.
Watch the shenanigans online at bob99.com, keyword A-T-N-O.
Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Corey the Lawnmower Man.
Yep, and you have to mirror the person on screen. I think they can take this to the winner's circle tonight with you.
They could. You know, keep the music and fun for a while. We'll be there. Stop it out, Corey. Stop it out.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Oh, man.
Come on, Corey. Go, go, go.
Your horse won that race. Yay, Corey!
Nice job, Corey!
Wow. So, Corey, how do you feel? How do you think you pulled that off? What's going through your mind right now as you climb up on the medal stand?
Oh, feel great.
Yeah? You look like a little winded.
Gold medal.
Yeah, I was sweating a little bit.
It was a lot tougher than I thought.
Do you need a Red Bull or something?
I do.
Adam? I'm going to say that it was probably an advantage to see somebody do the song.
Oh, do you see the bad?
I smell the sour grapes.
Oh, I'm a bad loser.
Well, Adam, the good news is we have the number one song in the land happens to be Why Don't We Just Dance?
Mm-hmm.
So if you feel like, you know, busting a move, no one's going to stop you.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. Congratulations, Angie. Hold on.
You two are bad sports, I gotta say. Both of you.
Hey, Robert, hang
both
on.
Of you. When one loses, bad sports. Now, let's see.
It's just good I don't often lose.
Oh, why?
The jalapeno. Whatever. It was definitely an advantage to see someone go first.
No, I just put more effort into it.
No.
Definitely
no,
more
absolutely
effort.
Absolutely not.
We've got our dueling interns. You can check it out online at bob949.com, keyword Nancy and Newman. Adam, you want to take a step up? You're kind of off camera.
Okay.
We got working microphones everywhere.
Well, yeah.
I love about Adam. He's got to be near a working microphone.
But I wanted to be away. It wasn't that I wanted to be near that microphone.
I wanted to be as close as possible.
You want to be away from the champion dancer? Is that it?
90 seconds on the clock. You guys just got to shake what your mama gave you. And you can watch it online at bob949.com, keyword Nancy and Newman.
Okay.
Can you give me final instructions again, Nancy?
Shake your Wii. Let's go. Jeez.
All right.
Okay, and do we know what the song is, Newman?
We do now.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Oh, my God. Can't touch this. Oh, don't you just wish sales would walk by right now? It's almost like they're synchronized.
It is almost like they're synchronized.
But not really.
So unfortunate.
Woo!
touch.
We have 786
for Pinky.
Wait. I'm gonna sound like a whiny baby, but
it's 2613.
2613.
Adam, Corey. What happened?
Corey's smoking Adam once again.
What happened? You guys are both doing it.
He again had an advantage.
How?
Because
why?
He was in front of me and I had less.
Adam,
I'm
you
shut
picked
up.
Your spot. Why are you so whiny?
Because
you picked your own spot.
Because I never win at anything.
That's not
ever.
Serious.
So I just need the
reason you picked that spot that you're standing in.
Uh-huh. Yes. Because you're closer to a microphone.
The
see? Yeah. You can't have it both ways, Adam.
Corey wanted to win the dance competition.
Yeah,
you wanted to make noise.
Yeah.
It wasn't about making noise this time, Adam.
I can't believe how bad he lost. Wow.
Me neither.
That's pitiful.
I can't believe how depressed.
It's all about the W.